Gratitude, the state of being grateful, is really important to lead a successful and happy life? Is gratitude the rich soil where you plant your future in? Does gratitude shield you from negativity? If you focus on gratitude, will you start to attract prosperity and abundance? The answer is yes. Now, what is the proof? Is there anyone who proves this? Is there anyone who practiced gratitude and succeeded in life? The answer is yes. That person is Don Bosco, the father and teacher of youngsters. Of course, I do agree with the fact that there were many people who practiced gratitude and succeeded in life. But he, Don Bosco, practiced gratitude in a special way. Don Bosco practiced gratitude by writing. He wrote gratitude letters. He wrote thousands of gratitude letters to his benefactors. Every day, every night, he wrote gratitude letters to his benefactors. Above all, he was deeply grateful to God. And the result is evident. He attracted more and more prosperity and abundance. He was able to feed and educate thousands of poor youngsters. He bought many lands and he was able to build huge houses for his mission. He built huge churches in Turin and Rome. He created better relationships with all. He planted his future mission in the rich soil of gratitude. Overall, he lived a happy and holy life. And he is now in more than 135 countries. His mission is all over the world. He continues to live in the hearts of many. Because he was thankful in his heart. He thanked for whatever he had in life. He thanked for whatever he received. He practiced gratitude. He wrote down his feelings of gratitude. Get gratitude. Start every day with gratitude. Spend time in gratitude.